How's things? Good? You got it. Leave it to me. We all good?
Have you played Race and Chase Get Truckin'? Is it, like, supposed to be irony or something? Do you think Lester smells weird? Like, kinda damp? Or is it me? I mean, you'd tell me if it was me, right? I got high scores on everything already. We seriously need some new games here.
Thank you. How you doing?
Yeah.
Later.
Sure.
There's the boss. Hi there. How can I help you? Just let me know what you need. What can I do for you? Let me know what you want, and I'll get it ready. Okay, I'll get it landed on the helipad.
Hey, Hefa, what's up? We got the...
followed some poor guy into the loo so he could show him his lager.
Imran, hey, it's been like 5 minutes since you said anything. You're paid to talk, buddy.
I'm here in association with Flowwater. Flowwater.
Hey, let's take a minute for the troops and for disabled people and for sick pets and for ugly people. They suffer the most of all. And speaking of ugly people, is William a pimple on America's ass or a charming gnome in its garden? Fame or shame? Anita!
I think... shame. Which is a shame. It just wasn't there for me.
That's gotta be pretty heartbreaking, buddy. But you're not out of the running yet. Imran!
I just love the exciting variety of toppings available at Up and Atom Burger. Up and Atom Burger. What? Shame. No question.
Two down, there, power ballad boy. Let's talk to the big chief and hear from him, Hugh!
Well, William, you know, you are so ugly. Ugly! Even Laszlo would turn out the lie. And you sing like Jez Torrent's asshole after a curry. come on, mate! One guy calls you talentless ugly and a waste of space on national television, and you cry!
Wow. What are you thinking right now? What's going through your head as those tears are coming down your face, buddy?
I'm just proud of the journey I've been on. Mm-hmm. It means so much to me. Mm-hmm. And my sick brother and our dead dog. Did I mention my mother, Laszlo?
Oh, did I mention nobody cares?
Well, she abandoned me.
Oh, whoopsie-doo! People are abandoning the show in droves! Our ratings are in the toilet! Somebody do something controversial. Anita, flash your titties!
No!
Have a mental breakdown or something!
Unacceptable! What is this?
Hugh, shoot him in the nuts! I can't lose this gig, I got a mortgage to pay!
When I feel anxiety, I visit Hill Farm.
After my dad got sent to jail, they foreclosed on our farm, too!
Hold on, wait a minute. Listen, I still gotta vote for William.
Exactly. All right, we've got one more vote on Fame or Shame. Hugh!
I'm going to vote. Fame.
What?
Fame. America needs power ballads sung by top talent with exciting backstories like you. And I'd like to sign you to my record label and make you a star. But first, please, will you do me a favor?
Thank you. Ah, madam, what can I do for you? Of course. Well, if you need anything, we're only a call away.
The funny thing is, did Dream guy in her head wouldn't even step over to take a leak.